Okay, we're back again, and we're still messing around a bit more with the modeling aspects, because that's the type of stuff that I need to get good at for shields and armor and things. So let's do it. Do this, and I want to do it. Taper, or probably the. Like that. Okay. Like that, too. That's about right. Okay. There we go. I think that's cooking with oil. But no. We're going to go to modify topology, delete hidden, and now we got this. Okay. Now, let's see, deformation, polish, okay, something like that. Geometry, zero measure, half. Let's go ahead and turn this on. It's pretty good, but we would do it even smaller. I think that's good. Okay. Edge loop. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Okay. I don't. That was probably the move, isn't it? Yes. Let's move into this. Interesting.
The bridge.
Okay, that's cool. I like that. Why is it not? Oh, I lost some of my rounds up there. I didn't even see that. Okay, back to this. Okay, that's fine enough. We will go back to this now. Okay, well, I guess that is what it is. What if I, instead, can we? Combine them? Okay, we're finally getting somewhere. Great job. else than what. I like it. Okay, cool. And that's how we do that. And then we go, no, wait. Increasing everything, so that way when I divide it, it should stay in place, yeah. Okay. Now we're just gonna... I already ruined what I did. Just stop. I'm gonna clear the road.
think I will not retreat. That Jedi does not have the troops to take this city. Bring our units inside the walls and secure the bridge.
So, a little bit of this is sculpting at this point. Oh my gosh. How long has perspective been on? I hate perspective. So, basically, got to get the idea down. And then, so this one has like a cool emblem in the center, and I want to be able to do it justice, so.
Ready. We have a schedule to keep. The ship will be ready.
Okay, now we got, let's see, cool rivets, cool thingamajigs going on. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, I think that's, yeah, no, we're getting much closer. And let's just kind of get the textures down. Make the, I don't know why that was so far up.
There will be nothing left to you. You two refuse to work together.
Why are you taking out the bombers as fast as they can, Master Windu? But there are just too many.
Try to keep up, Chrome.
Camera is still there. How are we going to attack with my people so close? Your people will never be in danger if our walkers can cross the bridge into the city. Keep in control of that bridge. Perhaps there.
Remember to
cool. Oops.
Yeah. It's hard to say. I think I could get pretty close, but sometimes actors just like really throw me off, especially if there's not enough images of them, so it'll kind of depend. Like I've done really successful ones, and then I've done ones that are awful, and I've found actually that a lot of times the awful ones, no one can do them right. I did a Brendan Fraser once, and it looked awful, and then I looked at someone else's, and they couldn't even do it, and then they were all like, yes, results number 5,332, and I finally got Brendan Fraser. I'm like, that's still not right, but it's nice to at least know that other people struggle on the same people sometimes. Oh, okay. Sell the local. Sell the head. Okay. That's fair. you're pretty dang accurate. I mean, as I said, it's just sometimes the actors, we'd have to, if you could look up some pictures and see if you can get kind of like an overall view of him, and then if we decide if we want. Not the latest one, the one right before that. Oh, okay. Yeah, that was a little odd on their part. Oh, interesting. Well, let me think this through. So, what day is today? Today's Monday. Tomorrow's Tuesday. I have some stuff tomorrow. I kind of have to. Why is this acting so weird? Let me think. Okay, so usually it's 90 for likeness sculpts, especially actors because they're annoying. And then, you know, we'll try to rip out as, like, close-looking as possible. And in this case, I'll probably get my wife to help me out. I don't mind if you want to sell it then to your buddies and stuff to make back the money and that shop and stuff. Would I be able to sell it on my website?
I don't care.
Okay. As I don't mind. You can do whatever you want to that end. That's not going to bug me. Yeah, so let me, I will work on it at least by tomorrow night, if not tomorrow day. You're like, right. You should ask them and be like, listen, if I fix the head issue for you, you're like, how would you feel about giving me a figure? It's for the people that actually want to play with the toy, and then they're like, man, I'm so mad that it broke. And yeah, I get that.
Exactly.
interesting. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, that's skeezy.
Yeah, well, the whole Star Wars extended collection community has been like that. It's been like that for decades.
Dang.
And, you know, people would mold the cast up all the time and every single part. Oh, look, I got a vintage Han Solo blaster complete with a figure of the weight and the reprint.
Well, now I kind of, I'll have to give Mythic Legion some slack on some of their principles then. Like, okay, you know, I can see why they were like, well, they told me straight up, they're like, well, hold on, you know, how many parts do we let you guys make before you start making your own Mythic Legions figures and selling it like that? And I'm like, yeah, that's like a China thing, though. I don't think any of us, like, legitimate creators who are just simply trying to, like, do something cool, I don't think any of us are doing that, though. So, like, you really... I mean, that unfortunately just has to be on a per basis all the time. That's always a per basis. That's always like a, whoa, what are they doing? Right. Well, see, I don't know what came first, them pulling the stunt that they did, or who struck first, I guess, is the question. Did they already, like, announce it? Oh, okay. I mean, that's fair. Georgia, right?
In Georgia, yeah. And they invited everybody. They invited all these artists. It's all going to be about Mythic Legion and the artists of Mythic Legion. So, like, Nicky and Dennis Pickup, and they even got World Circuit Cup. And then they announced Savage Green.
Yes, that's... No, and that's my thing at the end of the day. I guess, yeah, when I made my comments, if you want to explain it to your buddy, just be like, listen, he doesn't actually have any problems with those guys. He has problems with them listening to the number one issue. It's like at the end of the day, they could... Even the... Oh, you're breaking up. You're breaking up now, sorry. You're saying even the owners, the company themselves. I'm sorry, I'm on a live, so I'm trying not to be like too, whatever. But so you're saying like even the creators are like, yeah, we just put up with him because he's a necessary evil, or. Sure. I'm sorry, you're cutting up a little bit still. Right? Yes, yeah, for sure. Yeah. Yeah, that's what, well, that's what's funny. I'm like, man, I did everything I could to, like, try to play by the rules and appease him. And then it's almost like I was bugging him. And I'm like, well, I'm not trying to bug you, but when you, like, create all these crazy rules, then I don't want to, like, step on toes. So I'm going to, ask you about it. And you decided to be the authority on the person to ask. So I'm going to ask you. You're getting paid to be asked these questions. Don't act all aggravated and whatever that I'm asking you questions. Like whenever you had me do the ankle thing, and he's like, I don't understand. I'm like, a lot of people are having their ankles break. And he's like, what? I'm like, yeah, do you even pay attention? But I wasn't even dealing with customer service, and I knew about that though. Everybody knew about that. I don't know how he was, like, the only one that was like, what do you mean they're breaking? Anyway, sorry. Continue. Sure. Yeah, right. Well, because then it's going to be a question of, well, now that they're making extra ankles and giving extra ankles, well, now the 3D artists are, like, taking advantage of that, right? Yeah. No, I agree. No initiative. Yep. Now, I will say, I might try reapproaching it again with this nylon resin, because it might be finally something that's not going to just, like, fall apart. But I'm still struggling to get things to print with it, which is crazy. And I talked to Kitbash Customs about it, and he also is struggling to get things to print with it. So it's like, man, I'm so tired of these, like, sketchy resins, and everybody's like, oh, interesting. Oh, nice. That's cool. Oh, dang. Oh, wow. Well, yeah, I mean, that's my thing. I'm like, like, I feel like, see, I forgot who released it. As I said, I'm live. I don't want to go calling out random people for no reason, but, like, the one guy who's like, oh, I made this, like, stack of hands, and they, like, move and all this stuff, and I'm like, it's not gonna, like, be what people think. I'm like, I've already been there, I've already tried it, and I can already tell he's not using proper resin to, like, make it happen. I'm like, so he's gonna have a bunch of people that are gonna get it, and then it's gonna break, and then he's either gonna have to, like, just be like, oh, sorry, you know, I can't replace it because you broke it, you know, or whatever, you know. I'm like, that's bad news. That's why I took down my ogre ankles. Yeah, I took them down because I was like, shoot, I already have one guy who's like, yeah, I kind of broke. And I'm like, crud, I'm not going to, like, spend my time keeping on replacing these things. And that's kind of my fear with the judgment kit at the end of the day, is that something's going to happen, and then there'll be a bunch of people, like, mad. On which hand?
On the hand for the adjustment.
Oh, yeah, I was just trying to get things knocked out. I was like, I don't care if it has range of motion or anything.
Okay.
I'm like, you know what, people? Well, okay. No, well, yeah, here's the I'll lay down some perspective. I'm like, I've already been working on it long enough, and I knew that every time I added articulation, it always posed a potential problem of, like, breaking or something. But I was like, it's like someone asked for the hand. I wasn't even going to do the hand. They asked for the hand. I was like, I'll do it, but it ain't going to be pretty, you know? So it was like an optional buy. So anyone who bought it, like, kind of went in knowing what they were getting, if that makes sense. It's like, well, you know. Oh, yeah, the thought process was, I wasn't going to do it. Someone asked for it, so I went ahead and did it at that point. Yeah, you know what's funny, though, to me, is that, like, as I said, I was just struggling all the time in the cabal to, like, make anything happen. Like, people buy my stuff, people notice me, whatever, you know, and I'd like to blame Jeremy all day, but I guess at the end of the day, that's like saying he has a lot more power than he probably even actually has. So I have no clue what was doing it. All I can tell you is that the second I left, suddenly shop sales were going, like, awesome and crazy. So I'm like, I don't even see a reason to go back, because I'm doing better outside of it than I did inside of it.
The only thing is that you're eliminating that potential market. I would say go in there. They haven't left, you know, people like me or what's the name? Chris. You go in and tag you this thing so that
Yeah, I don't know. As I said,
I mean, I'm not saying go in and, you know, you have to announce everything or just be present and that you're in there, but not necessarily having to interact. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'd have to think on that for sure, because as I said, Cabal is like a thing for Baal worship, and I'm kind of like, they really chose, like, a very icky name.
I don't like their logo. After I really started getting sad looking at their logo, and that's why I took it off, like,
oh. Yeah.
I mean, I did, because it was, you know, like, whoa.
Right. Yeah, right. You're like, no demons in my... Yeah, that's why all my stuff's in my office, in my shed. I'm like, demons can stay out there.
I mean, I have no problem with it.
Okay, yeah, that'd definitely be an interesting, yeah, I will, so you said it. Probably a new neck, okay. I think I should be able to do both, at least. Yeah, that's my thing. I have like Boba Fett here. Yeah, I think I got a whole thing where I scanned a hot toy without a neck, so I got the peg there. I should have everything I need to make that a thing. We'll see if I have to do something else. You never know. And they always change their pegs between things. That's the only issue. It's, I guess, if we, that is why you'd almost need to. Okay, one step back. Have him, if you can have him do it, be like, listen, I'm paying to get it done, and then I'll sell it to you or whatever, or to your people, and then it'll help you sell them. If you can get the diameter of that neck peg, so we can try to form it off that neck peg, that would be ideal. Okay, sounds good. All right. What's that? That's true. All right, later. Anyway, so we are designing this dragon crest on his arm to the best of my abilities. This is a, you know, I started doing this so I wouldn't have to draw anymore. That's my a little bit irritated. I have to draw. I'm teasing. I guess I should zoom in on it now, actually. No! I forgot to figure out what the heck I was doing with that. Okay, that's his back. Okay, hopefully this will do it for him. That's weird. Nope, not that. Well, I guess I'm done for the day, probably.